Hey, what's up guys? This is Amazing Animal Adventures, and today I'm going to be talking about Five Lion Skinks. I'm going to be showing you the difference between an adult and a juvenile. One of the things that makes Five Lion Skinks so amazing is that as time goes on and as they grow older, their pattern completely changes. I'm going to go ahead and start by showing you an example of a juvenile. Right here. Now, in juvenile, your five lions are the most prominent. Also, another interesting thing about the juvenile is that they have bright blue tails. Very interesting patterning. So now that you guys have a good idea of the juvenile, I'm going to be showing you an adult next. As you can see, there's a very big size difference. The first thing you should notice is that it's just completely different color. This one is brown. Sometimes they are grayish, but this one's brown. It still has the five lines, but they're much less prominent. And it's not black on yellow. It's brown on brown. Also, no more blue tail. Comparing these two specimens, it's almost hard to believe that they're the same species. As far as patterning goes, they look nothing like each other.